In trucking litigation, you oftentimes, as in many other types of litigation, have documentary evidence that is complicated to understand. So, for instance, in trucking litigation, there's something that we call DDEC engine reports. These are engine control modules, and those engine control modules tell you when a truck is driving, when it's idle, when it's off. There's also something called a driver's log that indicates when they're driving, when they're sleeping, or when they're off duty. So in the one particular case that I'm thinking about, the truck driver had created a driver's log that, based on the other documentation, was clearly false. But the truck driver did not want to acknowledge that it was false. The important thing was to demonstrate to the jury that there are these other accurate pieces of information that contradict the driver's log. And if the truck driver wanted to, on the witness stand, try to convince the jury that these other pieces of reliable data were wrong and that his driver's log was correct, he was going to have a very hard doing it while they were staring at the two documents side by side. And that is exactly what happened. He tried to maintain his testimony, and it was obvious that the driver's log clearly was contradicted by this other reliable data.